Russian state media agency TASS has been exposed for using fake experts who invariably support Moscow. The Kremlin media outlet often interviews German expert Professor Lorenz Haag, who they claim is from the Global Communications Agency. Yet Berlin-based historian Dmitry Kamelnitsky said that Haag exists only in the imagination of TASS, and that there is no such communications agency. TASS was founded in 1902 and played a key role in promoting propaganda during the Soviet Union.